Hello everybody, this is Phoenix Plays here, and today we are going to be playing some Geometry Dash. This is going to be the light version because I can't pay for games. I'm a poor son of a gun. Okay, don't blame me. So anyways, we can hop straight in the game, but I just want to point out that I will be making, like, as soon as I finish this series, I'm going to move straight on to Meltdown, and after that, World, and then after that is Sub-Zero, and then I should be done with Geometry Dash games until another one comes out, I guess. But for now, let's look at our character for now. Well, right now, I can't speak and keep moving stuff for now. I've always liked that one better. This. I got this first try, guys. First try. Watch me. Watch me. No! I sound like an old lady at the first scream. The second scream, I guess. I was so close. Man. was so dumb. I was so dumb right there. Shouldn't have held. Dang it. When I first heard of Geometry Dash, I thought it was some sort of math game for teachers to give to their students. A new icon. That's great. Okay.
Once I was 7 years old.
Frick. I can barely hear the music. Microphone attached. It's gonna be too loud to where you can't even hear me, so heck, you guys may not even be able to hear me right now. I don't know, I'll figure it out in editing. No!